During this COVID scenario, everyone is doing work from home. Even kids are attending schools from home. So please tell us how to maintain right posture during this working hours and attending the school.
Yes. So अब क्योंकि हमारा जो आज का सिनारियो है कोविड सिनारियो, इसमें वर्क फ्रॉम होम है, आपके लॉन्ग वर्किंग आवर्स हैं, तो आपको सबसे पहली चीज़ जो करेक्शन करनी चाहिए वो आपको एक प्रॉपर टेबल चेयर यूज़ करना चाहिए. एंड ऑन द टेबल चेयर यू हैव टू सिट स्ट्रेट. ओके, योर एल्बोज शुड बी 90 degrees ऑन द टेबल. यू हैव टू कीप योर एल्बो सपोर्टेड आइदर ऑन द चेयर इफ़ यू हैव आर्म रेस्ट चेयर, और यू शुड पुट इट ऑन द टेबल. प्लस लैपटॉप शुड बी इन फ्रंट ऑफ योर आईज. यू हैव टू कीप द लैपटॉप स्ट्रेट. ओके, सो एज यू डोंट गेट द इशूज ऑफ योर नेक, योर एल्बोज, एल्बो पेनिंग, बिकॉज मोस्ट कॉमनली वी आर सीइंग द इन दीज केसेज मैक्सिमम नेक इशूज, बैक इशूज, बिकॉज पीपल आर वर्किंग ऑन द सोफाज, दे जस्ट स्लाउच बैक एंड डू द वर्क इन देयर ओन फ्री स्टाइल. सो दैट फ्री स्टाइल गिव्स देम अ लॉट ऑफ पेन, आइदर हेयर और देयर और एनी वेयर इन द बॉडी, राइट? सो वी हैव टू मॉडिफाई देयर बेसिकली वर्क स्टेशन फर्स्ट. Because once when they start will be the with the good posture and with the good ergonomics, they will not get any pain. Ergonomics is always a good posture. Good posture is always you have to sit straight. Okay, you have to, people keep on working like this, so they get their poked chin out. So we have to go a little bit with chin tucks. So you keep on that in mind, that you have to work like being sitting straight, not coming out and do your work in the slouch posture. You have to sit straight and keep a cushion on the back and make a proper this gap between the chair and the back. You can keep a cushion over there as if your feet should be on the floor, a little bit in an elevated position. So one can just place a little slanting some board or something in front of the feet, so as they can keep their feet a little elevated, which will not give them even the downflow of the blood. Okay, because with the long working hours right now these days, females or even the males, they are complaining a lot of pain in the legs. That is because they are sitting for long hours and not standing in between. So you should stand also, keep your feet a little bit elevated, and take go for a walk a bit for 2 minutes or something. Have a glass of water, sit nicely, and don't slouch your posture, so that it will help you. And plus do various little stretches in between. Like you can just stretch your elbows, you can stretch your necks, and you can stretch your back like this complete, and then you can maybe sit and start doing that. So that will help them a lot.